Well, Ma's got a view where the city shines for you. And it's the perfect time for dreamers when your eyes are on phone use. Metro tickets in my pocket to remind me I was there. So when I reach for it in Boston, I find my mind is back in France. Skyline and be the backdrop to my goodbye line. It finds a tear or two, and what silhouettes can join and dance where the eye balloons are briefly regarded by an apathetic Parisian moon. She's seen true lovers formed a dictum of the truth. You don't die in love, in time it passes through. I find myself tragically enamored by the stars. My dad showed me when I was a child that their alignments told stories. The nighttime is my keeper and trust my faith in her. And I'd die a humble poet before science proves why we exist. And melancholy comes naturally when you're tuned in a romantic way. And you're standing on the streets that time ran, rich with blood that clotted when the passionate were hung. The ones who threw themselves towards bars who had them drunk on some hero's epic story of love. And how in the end he got satisfaction for what he won. Paris is the city for lovers, with a realist in my mind gets to slumber. Where two people can defy a rigid structure and live in the absence of time. Escape their separate phases of life and tuck away their troubles for a night that never ends.